Hello, my name is Teresa Zemlin. I'm chair of the art department, and I'm here to extend my sincere congratulations to you on your acceptance to Andover. At Andover, we have a range of courses to suit beginners, intermediate, and advanced students. Our course offerings are as broad as those at many colleges, with courses in painting, drawing, ceramics, digital and darkroom photography, video, architecture, product design, printmaking, weaving, sculpture, exhibition design, and art history. The department is home to 7 studio art faculty and 2 art historians. Those of us who teach studio art all find time for our own work, which informs and inspires our teaching, and in turn, our students and classes inspire our studio work. Andover is the only independent school with an internationally recognized art museum on campus. The Addison Gallery of American Art is home to a world-class art collection and visiting artist program, and the staff are dedicated to ensuring that students have opportunities to interact with artists and the collection in and outside of the classroom. Students can also join the Addison Ambassadors and participate in museum outreach programs, give talks on artists at exhibition openings, and plan student events and activities. Student-run art clubs include Art Exchange, Art for Expression, and Andover Movie Makers. It takes the energy and passion of teachers and students to make our art department vibrant and engaging. We hope to see you here at Elson Art Center in September.